Ruszają Igrzyska Olimpijskie w Soczi. Kciuki za swoją reprezentację narodową trzyma Kasper Hamalainen i liczy, że Finlandia wyrwie kilka medali z rąk gospodarzy.
In Sochi we have a, I don't know yet actually. I think we're gonna get some few medals at least, but not too many gold medals I think, but maybe one, two I can think of, but usually we haven't had so good result from Olympics, but we'll see. Ice hockey, yeah, but now today there was a news that the best player is injured and is not gonna be with the team, so it's gonna be hard of course for them, but of course we expect championship there as well.